Are you seeing an empty fridge? What are you seeing? An empty pocket? Empty wallet? Are you seeing nothing in the bank? What are you seeing? Hallelujah. Or are you seeing God in every situation? What are you seeing? Hallelujah. You can only see that, hallelujah, because your level of prayer, your commitment to prayer. Because of your standing, because of your position, you are seeing because of your position. The experience of a mountaintop, he's standing on a mountaintop, that you have a clear vision. Wonderful breeze. And you are stepping on your mountain. The mountain is no longer mountain to you. Hallelujah. The mountain is when you are on the foot of the mountain. When you are on top of the mountain is no longer you. Because you are conquering the mountain. So your standing, my friend, is very important. And if you want to be lifted up and have a positive attitude, a positive mindset, then you need to work on your prayer life. David saw a different picture from others. He was too big to kill. David saw that he was too big to miss. The same person, same scenario, but different seeing. While people, they say, he's too big to kill. Even the king, Saul replied, you are not able. You are not able to go out against this Philistine and fight him. You are only a young boy. That's how the king looked at David. But David is looking at him, I'm greater than a lion because my God gave the lion to me. I'm greater than the bear because my God gave the bear to me. And I'm greater. And I will be greater than this giant because my God will give this giant to me.